Hi, this is Tiffany. It is July 8th, 2024. We are at 2324 East 1st Street. This property is 1,900 square feet. It was built in 1941. There's 3 bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms. The cross streets for the area are going to be Speedway and Tucson Boulevard. We are kind of just walking up the walkway here through the beautiful landscape out front. Pan around so you can kind of see a view of that front yard. And we're gonna go ahead and enter in this front door here. Once you enter into this area, you're greeted with this cute little like family room. There is the fireplace, some great lights in here, and you do have a big view of the street through that window there. We're gonna go ahead and start right down here in this hallway, and we're gonna take a left. Now this is going to be the first bedroom. As you can see, there's double closets in here. You got your fan, hardwood flooring. This one is facing the street, and you do have a cute little door here to head out into the street area or front yard area. We're walking back into the hallway. To the left is going to be the first bathroom. I'll show you the vanity. You got your double sink, some cool tile down there, and then the tub, bathroom, and toilet area. We're panning around back into the little hallway. We are going to go to the right, or left, I'm sorry, into the second bedroom. This one is a view of the side yard or backyard area. You got your closet, hardwood floors, and a nice fan in here. And to the left of this room is just a little closet, so some extra storage space. We're gonna go straight through and be back into the entry area. This is gonna be a little utility closet here, and right through this archway, we're gonna go ahead and start to the right. Now, this room does have some extra closet space. You have a closet to the right, one to the left. If you keep on walking through, this will be the master or primary room. This will also have a door up into the front yard area. Again, you got your hardwood flooring, you got a nice great fan in here. And if you keep pushing through this room, it's gonna lead you right into the bathroom, kind of give you a view of the vanity area. We're gonna pan around, you can see the showers here, and then you got your toilet area. We're gonna go ahead and exit this bathroom, and we're going back into the double closeted area. Straight across is gonna be this beautiful kitchen. You have a lot of cabinetry space in here. You got your stainless steel appliances. And then there's this little nook here for the refrigerator. And again, some more shelving options in here. If you pan around, you can see there's a cute little nook that'll look right out into the living room. We're gonna walk through the kitchen to the left and enter this area. This is what it'll look like to the right. Again, you got some more cabinets. To the left, this will be like your entertainment center. Again, a lot of storage here. This is the backyard, which we'll go out to in just a moment. We're going to be entering the laundry room here. Now, the washer and dryer may or may not be staying. You just need to contact Blue Fox Properties for any inquiries. There are a lot of shelving units in here as well. And right straight through the laundry room is going to be your little guest bathroom, toilet view. Here's that cute little vanity area. We're going to pan back around into the laundry room and go straight on through. And I'll go ahead and show you this backyard area. Now back here, there's a few areas. So we're going to go out the back door. And to the left, here is this yard view. Panning around to the right. Now you can see there are 2 red gates. We're gonna start to the one in the left. This is gonna be just like your shed area. So again, you got a lot of storage options. It does wrap around as well. And then we'll go through this next gate. This is gonna be your parking area. And if you have a few different parking options over here. Right through the gate, you have this out here. And to the right, you also have a little bit more parking availability. If you are interested in the property, you can go to bluefoxproperties.com. If you have any questions that are not on the website, you can also email leasing@bluefoxproperties.com. Thank you.